we probably all wouldn't be here today if it wasn't for this man right here, Gary Tovar from Gold Boys Productions.
I will always remember it was the 4th of December, 1981, Tug the Well, Shattered Faith, my first show ever, and the Orange County crowd has always been good and great. They filled it. You guys filled the Olympic Auditorium, 30 miles away. You sold more tickets in LA County and you were third the size. Here's Tears to Well. Thank you so much, Orange County. I love you.
Thank you.
Mr. Tovar introduce us. Thank you, Gary. And then also, Mr. Jerry Roach is here this evening also. Those are two guys right there that have done more for the punk scene in California than basically anyone else. So, hands down. No, no, you can't a picture of me with him. What the fuck are you thinking about? Wait, wait, hang on a minute. We're gonna stop this whole show right now? No, come on, come on, you want your picture? Come on, A-Rab.
Oh, weed? Come on, are you fucking, what are you throwing here? God damn it. Oh, Jeff Chandler, of course it's Mr. Chandler. Look at it. The last time I smoked weed of this caliber, I was probably in seventh grade. And I had to take the seeds out of it before I smoked it. All right, if we may get back to business, Mr. Emery. Miles, I don't know where you went, but that was an excellent dive, wherever you went. So we played last night in LA, and it was like, it was probably the funnest show in a long, I don't think there was somebody not diving at any time during that show last night. I'm not encouraging diving because that they wouldn't appreciate that. I'm just saying,
lots of repeat offenders. It was fucking right. Phenomenal.
A lot of nudity. There was nudity involved. Woo! You know, that's funny. So, I'm like older now, and some girl came by, and then she like undressed herself in front of me, and then she realized, fuck, I'm taking my clothes off in front of my grandfather right now. She was immediately shamed. What's that? Is that a lie? Oh, a lie that she was ashamed? Okay, I can tell when somebody like that gets ashamed. Her nipples got hard. That means ashamed, right? Take it easy, you woke-ass pricks. Center on that, how about a little sodomy? Who starts off this one?
Don't wanna. Watch away. Watch away. I want to walk away. We'll be right back.
So, as you know, we've been doing this for 43 fucking years. In all sorts of incarnations and mutations. But in that time, you can imagine we've lost a whole bunch of friends. So, it's a bummer. We go and travel and we get to this place and you're thinking about, oh, I remember this dude and he's dead and this guy's dead. And so, in December, we celebrated the anniversary of our drummer Todd, our original drummer Todd, his death in December. 35 years old when he died. Just a fucking bummer. But at the time, it seemed like he was old. So, and then we just finished the Ignore Heroes movie, if you get a chance to see that. Mr. Gary Tovar, Mr. Jerry Roach is in it, and our good friend Steve Fowder, the human t-shirt, who was the original Vandals bass player that also died right after the film was made. So what we did tonight, we only brought one shirt with us, and it's a copy of the very first shirt that TSOL ever had. And it was designed by Todd and made by Human T-Shirt, and it's the shirt that Rick Agnew wore on the back cover of the Blue Album also. So somebody said, why didn't you bring other shirts? It's like, yeah, fuck you. That's what we brought. So, all right, to celebrate our friend's death and remember him, we want to bring our friend Vince out. Vince, where you at, buddy?
Yeah.
It's all right if you like saxophones. I fucking love saxophones. Hey, you ever check out James White and the Blacks? You gotta check them out. So fucking good, man. Anyway, if you get a chance, excellent. All right, are we ready to go?
Screaming, 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 yeah! And here we Can't keep my tail on a carapace. You lose all my stuff.
right. Before we say goodbye to you, we want to thank Brandon for filling in for Mike Roach for this year. You gotta get somebody, you keep it in the family. However, we do have an extra bass with us this night. Mr. Roach.
And I've been friends for almost 50 years, man. This is really special for me. I'm praying for a speedy recovery for Mike. I begged him to come play this show with us. He drove 7 hours to be here for you guys, man.
For this one. Okay. This is about, you guys don't have any idea how many times we played shows and learned songs right before we played them. Close enough. Are we ready? Mr. Emery.